Congratulations, teacher programs from 2021. The data are in, and it's clear that you used Catalyst to extend and deepen your programs.
The platform has come a long way since our first soft launch with StarTalk programs in 2019, and we are so honored to be part of your professional development journey.
That's right. In 2019, we found out just how important groups are. People who joined StarTalk groups were more likely to make connections with individuals, use the platform on a regular basis, and do autonomous reflections.
Also, we found out just how important being familiar with technology is. The groups that integrated Catalyst in their programs regularly had lots of success with the platform.
2021 taught us even more. You were very interactive on the platform. You uploaded 3,897 evidence samples. 53% of you who set personal goals set 5 or more. That means you were able to mark off quite a few as completed, even in the short time of summer. And you provided comments to one another 1,638 times. Talk about community.
Using this data, we can see key ways teacher programs benefited from the Catalyst platform. It supported your ongoing engagement in professional development. You all logged in relatively consistently, with 77% of you logging in at least 3 times. Also, you supported one another. 28 groups used the discussion feature and 61% had 3 or more discussions started.
We thank you for working with us this summer, and we're thrilled that with Catalyst, the conversations and connections you made don't have to end here.
Catalyst is something that will help you keep the connections you built this summer and to make new ones as you continue on.